It is now time for the New Hope News. We want to welcome you to New Hope Baptist Church, where we are equipping God's people from foundation to finish. These are today's morning announcements. Thank you for choosing to worship with us here at New Hope. If you're a first-time visitor, please take a moment and fill out the visitor's information card located in the back of your pew. We ask that you place the completed card in the collection plate so that we can thank you in a more formal way. Again, thank you for worshiping with us here today, and we hope to see you again real soon. Please remember to silence your cell phone during our morning service. Our September month-long revival kicks off with Reverend Jody Burroughs of Second Baptist Church right here in Atlantic City, New Jersey.
Yeah. You better go, God!
No, that's right.
Because I know this, that if he does it for them,
yes,
he can
right.
Do it for them.
Reverend Burroughs will be here Thursday, September 1st, and Friday, September 2nd, beginning at 7:30 p.m. For more information, please pick up a flyer in the lobby. Save the date, Saturday, September 3rd, from 12 to 1 p.m. How ready are you? Presented by Serenity Funeral Parlor. All are welcome. Hosted by the Golden Voices of New Hope Baptist Church. The finance department has the need for two trustees to serve the 8 a.m. service. If you have finance-related skills or interests, won't you consider serving your church in this capacity? Any member interested can see any trustee for an application. We need your help. Back to school and supplies event. You can help by donating some school supplies for our youth. We ask that you place your school supply donations in our back-to-school box located in the vestibule of the church. The last day to donate supplies will be Friday, September 2nd, 2016. Our back-to-school distribution day is Sunday, September 4th, 2016, following our 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. services. To drop off donations, please contact Reverend Sarita Price. Come out and be blessed by world-renowned harpist Greg Buchanan. He'll be in concert Friday, September 16, 2016 at 7 p.m. The tickets are $15. The concert will be held at Apsecon Presbyterian Church and begins at 6 p.m. Please see Brother Anthony Langford or call him at 609-992-1426 for more information. New Hope Baptist Church presents Samson and the Dutch Country Experience. The first stop will be the Sight and Sound Theater to see Samson. The second stop will be shopping at the Bird in the Hand Farmers Market. And the third, an authentic Amish smorgasbord at Shady Maples Restaurant. The trip will be on Wednesday, August 5th, 2016. The cost is $130 per person. We are taking a payment plan. Please see Sister Kim Womack or Brother Tony Langford for more information. Be sure to follow us on the World Wide Web at www.newhopeac.org. Our website will help you stay informed about all that is going on here at New Hope. You can also follow us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/NHBCAC. We encourage you to use your smartphone or smart tablet device to take down notes during the service. Once again, we want to thank you for choosing to worship with us here at New Hope Baptist Church, where we are equipping God's people from foundation to finish. It is our prayer and desire that you are impacted and blessed by sharing with us here in worship today. Until next time, this is New Hope News signing off.